After the massacre at Faro, I had nightmares for months. I would dream that I was a harbinger. I would dream that my fellow soldiers were attacking me, and I had to slaughter them to survive. I don't know why, but I always woke up feeling guilty. Not for killing my fellows, because that had just been a dream, but for surviving the real thing. Is that strange? To feel guilty for not dying? I wish I could reach back and tell that devastated young man I was that... But it wasn't his fault. Enough reminiscing. Let's get back to work.